Hey, my name is Pat Rocha. I'm a painter out of Kansas City, Missouri. I've been painting since childhood, watching my brothers, who were also painters a lot. They were older than me and went to school for it. And, I basically just kind of watched them give me pointers growing up. They basically showed me, you know, some things about painting, and I just kind of picked it up from there. I was oil painting about 5th grade, 6th grade. So a lot of the ideas that I get now are still based on growing up during the late 60s, early 70s. So this show is kind of like reflections of things that I might have thought about while I was drawing, things I either saw or imagined. Kind of the imagination someone would have in that period of time, not basically this period of time, but, you know, leaving the atomic age, you know, coming into the early 60s. As I was growing up, though, I used to, my artistic influences, I used to have a lot of books around the house. My mom did. I would copy paintings of Andrew Wyeth, Jack Levine, Grant Wood, a lot of Grant Wood. Just like that haunting rural look of the Midwest. So I try to, I always think of those type of things when I'm painting, not only the outdoors, but the indoors, but bring that part of the world into what I'm working on. My father had a lot to do with shaping the way I live now, because he was the ultimate dreamer. He wasn't a painter at all, he was a musician. He didn't live very, he died pretty young, at 50, but to me, I thought of him as the ultimate dreamer and didn't want to do anything else except music, so I just basically said to myself, this is what I want to do and nothing else, regardless of where it takes me. So that's why I paint, and that's why I picked the subject matter I picked, basically.